What's up, guys? So today I'm going to show off my PVC M1919 Browning machine gun for my upcoming movie. So here's the first assembly of the gun itself with all the pieces going places. There's the slide back, and here's the interior of what it looks like. Then after some gluing, once you've put the pieces together, warning, you may need a lot of clamps. Then I also built a tripod for it, which is also fully functional, so you can move it all the way around.